5 things we can do during this time of quarantine. The first thing I would like to mention here is early wake. This would be the right time to get a practice of waking up really early in the morning. That is early wake. Now we can dedicate some quality time towards our practice of learning physical exercises. Like now we cannot go out for a walk or for a run right now. If you have a good internet with you, definitely you can learn all the exercises through online and you can do definitely at home. The second thing I would really suggest you to do is read a book. You might be an avid reader. Long time ago, you would have stopped reading amidst your busy schedule. Now, this is going to be the right time to resume your reading habit. Either ways you can do, like you can dedicate a particular time, an hour or more than that, to read a couple of pages or 5 pages. You can set a goal for reading a book, or you can spend most of the day by reading a book. If you don't have any book available physically at your home, you can buy your Kindle. You have a plethora of audiobooks available in YouTube and many online websites. You can really enjoy your day, enjoy this time of quarantine. You can forget the quarantine is being run outside by reading a good book. The third thing I would suggest you to do is enroll in a course. This is going to be a self-nourishment for you. If you are a person who is so stuck up with your work, with your busy schedule, this would be the right time to learn something new or to acquire some knowledge about your profession or to know what is your career going to be in your extended future. You can always complete some short-term courses which would provide you with better promotions in your later career work. The next thing I would say is follow 10,000 steps, which is what I am doing for this past weeks. 10,000 steps is a real good time, a good thing to get rid of your calories being sitting at home. Of course, now we don't have any other option. We cannot go out. We can't go out to any state park. We cannot go to any mall to enjoy, and we can do nothing but being at home. What I would say is when we follow this 10,000 steps every day, 10,000 steps a day, is really going to reduce some calories of your body, and also you are not going to gain more weight of what you're having right now. The last thing I would say is try something new. It can be painting, it can be any arts. Try something new which you are wanting to do for so long time. If someone asks me what would be the miscellaneous interest of you, I would say I want to learn singing. That was my perfect interest right from my childhood. Now everything's available online. There are many websites which are giving courses, which are giving painting classes, singing classes, even freelancers are providing these services for you. You can check, you can spend some quality time by checking what you would like to do and continue with that. 5 things we can do during this time of quarantine. The first thing I would like to mention here is early wake. This would be the right time to get a practice of waking up really early in the morning. That is early wake. Now we can dedicate some quality time towards our practice of learning physical exercises. Like now we cannot go out for a walk or for a run right now. If you have a good